Hello friends, I am Shantanu Sapre and I welcome you all to our YouTube channel Ellerios. Ellerios stands for Aeromodelers, Learners, Engineers, Researchers and Innovators of Science. We are a group of engineering students from Marathwada Mitra Mandal's College of Engineering, Pune. We have formed this club to focus on various aspects of aviation to inculcate hand skills and experience-based learning among the youth. We are mentored by Mr. Madhav Khare, who is Managing Trustee of Shastra Vahini. He has written several technical books and have received state and national awards for the same. He was a key resource person at NCSTC, Department of Science and Technology, Government of India. An aeroplane has always been a topic of great interest and curiosity for almost everyone from the age of 8 up to 80. The science of flight is not just a theoretical topic. It is better understood with lots of experimentation and actual flying. For that, we have a wide range of aircraft models, starting from simple ready-to-fly paper planes, chuck gliders, catapult launch aircraft, rubber-powered aircraft and remote-controlled aircraft models. The kits have been designed so that any beginner can learn the flight dynamics by making and flying these aircraft models. We conduct hands-on aeromodeling workshops for the students from schools and colleges. Please follow the link given in the description to know more details on our workshops. We also conduct lectures and exhibitions on the topic Science of Flight. We provide guidance and training for flying remote-controlled aircraft models. Friends, we have a variety of ready-to-fly aircraft models, do-it-yourself kits, all sorts of raw materials, just everything you need to start your hobby at very affordable and attractive prices. So friends, do like, share and subscribe our channel. Also, don't forget to follow us on our Instagram handle. Do send us an email or a WhatsApp message provided in the description box. So friends, what are you waiting for? Join us to explore a new field. Welcome.